that's better than it used to be.
Is that the old Mike Brown?
Yep.
They used to have more damn trouble.
Here's the thing. airplane flew very high, 20 to 25,000 feet, and we dropped bombs from these planes on factories and bridges and oil refineries, just so that we were trying to stop those people from fighting us.
You have a question.
When I was a little kid, I took the big plane in 1998.
Okay, so maybe you can ask, do people fly on these planes still?
Do you the flies in the airplane still?
No, I don't fly on it anymore.
No. Oh.
Okay. Yes, and you have a question.
When did he start flying the plane? When?
Yes. 1944.
That's when he started to fly it? The first time? The first flight? Yeah.
Yes, I did have to learn how to fly.
Did you use your guns?
Yes.
All right.
Who else has a question?
How old were you?
I was 22.
22? Was this your first flight?
The First Amendment. Yes. I flew 35.
Why
don't
you ask him? That's a good question.
Yes?
What was the war at?
Where was the war at?
The war was in between Germany and what we call the Western Allies, which is essentially the rest of the world.
So he flew from England over Germany, and Germany had the rest of Europe at that time.
Where did you drop the bombs at?
Always in Germany.
Oh, okay.
Usually on factories that made airplanes, or places that made fuel. Because if they did not have the airplanes and the fuel, they could not fight back.
How high were you?
22 to 25,000 feet.
Oh.
5 miles. High. 5 miles up.
Kyle, did you have a question?
Right there.
No, I think you know.